If you're watching this right now, you're probably interested in learning how to make money with PayPal rapidly, which is exactly what I'll teach you. You don't need to invest any money or use a credit card to do what I'm going to teach you in today's video. So the technique that I'm going to teach you is for beginners. It's beginner friendly and easy, and it only took me about 30 minutes every day to do it. This service is preferred because it provides an automated PayPal transfer within 24 hours, allowing you to get your funds in a timely and efficient manner. It's also available globally, so anyone in any country can do it right now after watching this video. And I'll show you exactly how to do it on your computer or phone, so stay tuned and don't miss a thing, because after this video, I'll show you a special bonus where you can earn an extra $100 in PayPal money. By the way, check out our friend's new YouTube channel, Next Level Finance, where she discusses affiliate marketing, making money online, and work from home opportunities. You know, we really appreciate people that teaches other people to make money and help themselves and their families, especially in these hard times. Just check out her channel and I'll make sure that you'll learn a lot and also, of course, make money online. This will be an easy way to make money online in 2021. I'll show you how to leverage the best and most effective platforms to make money quickly. Stay tuned and watch the video until the end if you're interested. Before we get into this brand new content, keep in mind that we release new ways to make money online on a daily basis, so make sure you finish watching the video and stay tuned whenever we release a new method so you can be the first and one of the first to try it out. Like and comment down below. It will help us with the YouTube algorithm and will reach a larger audience. Before I show you anything, please support my channel by giving this video a thumbs up below. And if you want to be notified whenever I upload a new video, click on that red subscribe button and switch on notifications, and you'll be notified anytime I submit a new video. With that said, let's get right into the tutorial. The website I'm gonna show you today is this one right in front of your screen. I know some of you may have seen this webpage before, but this is a completely new approach that I wanna show you how to perform step by step. But first, I wanna demonstrate that PayPal accepts individuals from all over the world. You might acquire a free PayPal account in any of the 200 countries and areas mentioned on this website, including Africa, the Americas, and the Asia-Pacific region. This means that you can get a free PayPal account if your nation is included on this page. Back to this website, which I'm going to share with you in a minute. As you can see, this is a legitimate firm with a real possibility because they have collaborated with major corporations such as Google, Amazon, Microsoft, Allstate, and all of these are large corporations. So when you visit their webpage, I want you to hover your mouse over this link right here and click on it to get paid to test it. Then you'll move on to these images that you may view here. As you can see, test website to make money. It's that simple. Now to start, go ahead and click on this Start Making Money green button here. After you click that button, you'll be sent to this page where you may register as a tester and begin making money online. Now, you mustn't miss any portion of this video because right now, it'll be asking you a total of 16 questions which you must answer correctly for them to accept your sign up. So before you go to the website and test it out yourself, I want you to watch this video all the way through. Now, I'm gonna hit the create account button. As you can see here, this is the first question. What kind of mobile device do you own? So I'm gonna choose between an iPhone and an Android device. Now in my case, I prefer Android, so I'll just click that and get on the next button. Which computer do you have right now? Now, you may pick whether you want to use a Mac or a PC. Well, in my instance, I'm gonna use a PC and then click next. So what version of Windows are you using right now? I'm gonna choose Windows 10 and then press on the next button. Gender isn't a huge problem in question number 4, so I'll just click male, simply press on the next button. And now the fifth question is, what year were you born in? So I'm just gonna write my response in here and then click next. So this is essential because if you choose college graduate right now, you'll get a higher paying job. After all, you already have an income and work, so right now, I would strongly advise you to choose college graduate and then click on the next button right here. What is your current job situation? You can choose between being self-employed or working part-time, so I'm gonna click on part-time and then click on the next button. What industry are you working in? So for question number 8, you may choose from a variety of choices when you go here. You can also click on these to display additional results to see if there are any results for you. Here's an extra tip. If you work in the information technology business, select something related to IT and you'll be able to make a lot more money on this website. So for myself, I choose information technology and then press the next button. So for question number 9, as you can see, there was a job title here, and when you click on this tab again, you can see that there are a lot of alternatives to pick from. I'll choose marketing. I'm gonna choose search marketing strategies and locate your search marketing strategies, then click next. So what is your annual household income? For this question, you should choose between $25,000 and $125,000. So I choose the upper end right here for myself, and I'm simply gonna press the next button. What's your complete name? I'll tell you right here, and then I'll click on the next button. On question 12, what's your email? So right here, I'm putting in my email, and then I'll just click next. Question 13 is crucial because they need your PayPal email right now so they can transfer money to your PayPal account once you finish your assignment. Make sure you enter the correct PayPal email address, and then I'm gonna click on the next button once I type in my PayPal email address. Question 14 is really simple. Just write in your password right here, and when I complete typing my password, I'll move on to question 15. Okay, so let me go on to question 15, which is also crucial because they're gonna ask you what time zone you're currently in. When you click on Detect My Location, you'll be prompted to manually select your time zone. If you right-click on this link, you'll be able to choose what time zone you're coming from. You may choose here and display further results, and you'll discover your nation and simply put it your time zone right here, whether you're from Africa, the United States, Indonesia, or Nigeria. So for the time zone, I'll go with America, and then for the country, I'm gonna click on the United States. Now for the states, I may select from one of these four for myself, such as Alaska, and then click next. Now for your final question, question 16, all you have to do is click here and say yes, I agree, and then click on the sign up button. And that's pretty much it. After this long 16 question process, I wanna congratulate you on successfully registering your account. I realize there are a lot of questions to answer, but you can do them in less than 2 minutes. If you watch this video and do exactly what I'm doing, you'll be fine. As you can see, they'll send you a confirmation email with a link to your screener test as a thank you for signing up. Check your email inbox from the website's validate section, then you'll need to activate your account by clicking on the link in an email. When you click the link, you'll be taken through a 1-minute screener test, and I'll teach you precisely how to accomplish it. And then I'll show you a real-life example of how you may profit from this website. Then, right here, you may click on this Take the Screener Test button. So as you can see, you can make money testing websites from home. Right now, we're looking for people to test websites from their phone or workplace, and it just takes around 1 minute. This is quick, and you should use the Google Chrome browser on your phone to open this page and click the link in your email or while you're activating your account. Then, as you can see here, I'll test websites for money. So click on this white button and they'll give you a tutorial. You may view the tutorial videos, but it's all quite straightforward. This green tiny bubble, this green little ball, is where you may click on them to see what assignment you have to do. So this is where your assignment and instructions will display, right here on this green ball, and then I'll just simply press next. Now, you'll return to the top right-hand corner with these bars, so you'll always know what to do if you need assistance. You can always click on this to reveal or conceal tasks, making it incredibly useful. You may drag and drop it into whatever location you like right here, so I'm going to click here right now. Okay, I'm ready to begin this test. To do so, click this white button here. When I click on this white button, please install the website's extension, and then you may return to this website, Validately. This is the website we're using. You can go to their URL at panel.validately.com. Validately unmoderated testing, as you can see, currently over 100,000 individuals are utilizing them to test websites from home on their computer or phone, and you may earn PayPal money by doing so. If you guys enjoyed this video, please like and share it with your friends. Hit the red subscribe button and leave a comment down below. I'd really appreciate it if you guys liked it, subscribed, turn on the notification bell, and left a comment down below. If we receive 1,000 comments on this video saying earn money online, we'll release a fantastic new video next week that might be even cooler than this, where you can get money doing simple things like this. So if we get 1,000 likes on this video, we'll launch an insane brand new video that might be even cooler than this. So comment earn money online down below. We'll be releasing a new video next week to show you how to make even more money online by performing basic jobs like these on your computers or mobile phones. So let's get back to the video now. Okay, once you've added the Google Chrome extension, you can click this blue button to add it to your Chrome browser so you can use it to start testing the website on your computer or phone. After that, you'll get a task like this where they want you to test the website on Amazon's web server. You might be able to get one of these jobs, but no worries. The procedure and instructions are straightforward. As you can see in step 1, you must go to the Amazon website by clicking this link. Once you click on the link, you'll be sent to the Amazon website. It's quite straightforward. Now, I've done step 1, so for step number 2, take a picture of the Amazon website homepage. The reason you might want to take a screenshot or a photo is to give them proof that you visited the website. So all you have to do is use a phone to take a screenshot as proof or evidence of it. You may either print screen your full screen or use something like this if you're using a computer. Consider using the snipping tool and then you can just drag and drop to capture a screenshot of the homepage, which you can then save right here as proof or evidence that you did indeed visit the Amazon website. So after capturing a snapshot, I've accomplished step number 2. So for step 3, they wanted me to see if I'm able to find today's deal on Amazon and they want to snap a screenshot of it. So I'm gonna go to the Amazon website and look for today's deals, and as you can see here, the reason why they want us to find today's deals is because they want to know if the people can be able to find the today's deal or if it is difficult to locate. So as for myself, I'm gonna seek the today's deal, but I'm gonna give you a fast trick. Because they're generally on the toolbar's top, as you can see here, I can easily discover random by clicking over here for today's deals. So when I click on this button, I'm gonna go to these pages which you can see here. So I'm gonna take a brief snapshot of today's deal. Once I've done that, I'm gonna go on to step 4. For step 4, kindly look for Scott Standard Bath Tissue and snap a screenshot of it. I'm not sure what that is, but I'm gonna highlight this one and then copy this right here. So I'm gonna go back to the Amazon website and I'm simply gonna paste this right here. Input a term and then hit the search button and perhaps I'll be able to locate this item, which is Scott Standard Bath Tissue. I'm gonna click on this image since it's right here. All you have to do now is snap a screenshot of this entire page as proof that I was able to locate this toy, and that's all. As you can see, the procedure is extremely straightforward. They want to test the website because they want to make sure that when consumers or surfers go to Amazon.com, they can locate today's deal. They want to ensure that consumers genuinely know where to look for whatever it is that they're looking for. So after you've provided them with proof that the image and screenshot were completed, you'll be able to receive payment through your PayPal account. In conclusion, as you can see, the job is very simple. It'll only take you a few minutes to complete, and as you gain more experience, you'll be able to complete them immediately, and you'll be able to find so many jobs and websites to review, and you'll be able to make so much money again and again. That's it for today. Don't forget to also check out our friend's new YouTube channel, Next Level Finance, where she discusses affiliate marketing, making money online, and work from home opportunities. Alright, well that wraps up today's tutorial. If you made it until the end of this video, just know that you'll start making money if you decided to step up. Don't let your emotions control you. Get up and start following whatever I showed you in this video. This is the end of the video. If you did make it to the end, I really do appreciate it. Thank you so much for staying with us. Make sure you check out the previous videos on our channel. We upload every single day, and all you gotta do, just like to my channel, turn on the notification bell, like this video, share this video with a friend, and leave a comment down below. Before you leave, don't forget to subscribe to this channel, turn on notifications, and like this video. If you want to see more money making videos, click on the next video as shown on the screen following this tutorial. Okay, until next time, we'll see you in the next videos.